I'm here with Art Gillespie, an engineer and hiring manager here at Udacity. Thanks for coming.
Oh, thanks for having me, Matt.
Of course. So what I asked you here for is that I'm trying to teach students how to use their GitHub profile as a portfolio to show off their work. So I want them to get, you know, a sense of what a hiring manager or a recruiter actually looks for from their GitHub profile.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Yeah. So just start out. What is your role as a hiring manager?
Well, as a hiring manager, really, it's a collaborative role where I work with the engineers on the team and leadership, and we sort of figure out, you know, what attributes do we value in engineers. And then we work closely with, we have amazing recruiters and HR people here. We work closely with them to sort of figure out how do we best screen for those attributes. And then, of course, I spend a lot of time actually, you know, doing interviews, screening people, looking at people's GitHub repos,
yeah,
at their LinkedIns and whatnot, and just trying to get a sense of the candidates and then making hiring decisions.
Cool. So when you're looking at a GitHub profile, what's the first thing you look at, and then why is it important?
Well, yeah, the first thing I look at is that sort of heat map at the bottom with the activity, the different shades of green. Because that just gives me a really good sense of, does this person, are they passionate about coding?
Yeah.
And do they contribute often? And it doesn't have to be like all the time, but you see like sort of steady patterns. And I found that that just correlates with success in the workplace, you know, people that love to code.
Awesome. And so when you're, after your initial impressions, like, mm-hmm, you know, looking at this activity chart, mm-hmm, so what's the next thing you look at? Like, what else do you look at to get a sense of the candidate?
Well, for me, the next step is just to say, okay, well, here are the repos they've created, here are the repos they've contributed to, you know, where have they done the meatiest work? And like, pick one of those and just dig in. And I'll just spend, you know, sometimes an hour just reading their code and trying to get a sense for the kind of, you know, engineer they are. I'll also sometimes just dig into, have they contributed to other GitHub repos issues? How do they interact with other people in those discussions and whatnot? Are they a good collaborator? You know, are they patient? You know, that sort of thing.